My name is Audrey.
Parker.
My name is Oliver Queen.
My name is Elena Gilbert.
When I first showed up to you, I was an FBI agent.
I have come home with only one goal. To save my city.
The thing is, I'm a vampire.
And I found out I had what? Not one, but two past lives.
I must become someone else. I must become something else.
Who do we look exactly like?
Me as Sara, Lucy,
Lexi,
and Veronica.
Why are you hiding your face with them?
Always willing to sacrifice yourself for your friends.
To protect the ones I care about.
I used to think the worst feeling in the world was losing someone you love, but I was wrong. The worst feeling is the moment when you realize you've lost yourself.
Jesus Christ. Please, I'm still here.
I've become deeper,
darker, and consumes me.
The face I see in the mirror.
A connection that keeps getting stronger.
Her name was Mara, my original self.
It's a stranger.
This isn't me!
Becoming a vampire changed you.
Yeah, changed me.
I am nothing.
It's the will to do what's up.
She did terrible, terrible things.
I killed someone.
I've seen what killing does to a man. It makes you hollow.
I'm trading away little pieces of myself. And lately I've been feeling like there is nothing left except the air.
It's because of your human being that you made it through.
Imagine that.
Drop one.